showed up to the house, that he started the fight, that he was winning the fight, and at that point in time, if he was being beaten and losing a fight, that he used a shovel. It's obviously a serious weapon, but where there's a fear for life, even escalation or imperfect self-defense would apply. But this is a case where an independent